From the studios of 7 Perth, Susanna Carr and Rick Arden.
Firefighters have stopped a blaze from spreading to Maida Vale Primary School and a nearby golf course. The fire started in bushland along Midland Road at 3 o'clock this afternoon. Thankfully, the wind pushed it away from the school. With the help of water bombers, it was under control within an hour. Firefighters will be on high alert tomorrow, with temperatures set to reach 40 degrees across parts of Perth.